For all of those who do not know the meaning of this rhyme, I'll sing to you the meaning of the phrase Auld Lang Syne. The phrase translates from old long since, that's got for days gone by. So reflect on good past memories when singing Auld Lang Syne.
Happy New Year, everyone! I hope this episode was enlightening to you. This channel's gonna try to do a lot more animation and music parodies in 2023. You could really use the support at patreon.com/jacksquadjb. It's the best way to help artists keep doing what they're doing. Happy New Year, and remember, insert reflective tagline.